Dice, Alvin Dice, aka the Sri Lankan Gorilla. VIP at Takapuna Beach, sorry, Takapuna Starbucks. Having a coffee before we go do our faster cardio. So guys, today is going to be a vlog where I'll be pretty much taking you guys with me. As I put the post on Instagram the other day, a lot of you want to see my ab routine, which I'll be shooting it today. You will see what I do for my abs to bring them up. I currently started an ab routine 4 weeks out of my show. So you will see the exact exercises what I do to hit all of my parts of my abs, okay? Alright, sipping this black coffee right here. And we're just going to go to the gym soon. Catch you guys there.
Alright guys, so just got done an hour of cardio, as you see. And the Stairmaster. We're at the Orford Gym down in Takapuna, where me and my wife, we always do our Sunday morning ritual cardios. but anyway guys, I'm about to show you my ab routine, which I started about 4 weeks ago. Okay, so pay attention. Let's get to business.
So, next exercise is going to be an ab crunch. As you saw, you know, I did the leg lifts. Look, this is not the best lighting over here, so they're okay. The camera is shot pretty shiny. So what we're going to do is we're going to get about 20 reps each set, okay? Squeeze your abs as you come. Squeeze the core. Use the core to really contract your abs. Pretend that your forearms are just hooks and you're using the core to contract your abs. It's called the wood choppers. What you're gonna do is you're gonna keep your frame nice and straight and you use your shoulder to contract your obliques. So stretch it up, squeeze, stretch it up, squeeze, stretch it up, squeeze, stretch it up, squeeze. Gotta feel it right on your obliques and your V-taper down the line.
Alright guys, so as you see, just got on training. That was my current ab routine. Now on my way home to get my first meal. Today is gonna be a very, very low carb day, maybe 0 to 25 grams, somewhere around there, but no more than that. So yeah, so I'll see you guys soon in my next clip.
All right guys, so came home, gonna have my first meal today. I'm actually supposed to have this, you know, my shake, but I'm gonna save this for my second meal because we got up late today and did my fasted cardio. So today is absolutely a low carb day. We're gonna go probably no carbs or maybe 25 grams of carbs, that's it. My first meal is just chicken and vegetables. And as you know, I'm gonna put this on top. Flavor called buffalo seasoning. And that's it guys, I'm gonna have a cup of water and watch some TV. Catch you guys on the next
one. Alright guys, so as you see, you just saw my ab routine. So those are the three exercises that I used for about 4 weeks. I did go a bit more, I did add some more variations towards my ab routine, which I will do another separate ab routine in another video. But currently that's what I'm doing guys. You need to understand, I hate training abs. You know, I hate that pain. I don't know, like, I love leg days. I love every single muscle group. Damn, I even love training calves. You know, so, sorry. Just take a minute. No, that's fine. It's all good. It's fine. Oh, that's my boss. So, guys, you know, I love training calves, forearms, every single muscle group except abs. you know, because I feel like that burn is just an absolute useless burn, man. Like, I don't know, you know, it's just not a good feeling for me personally, okay? A question that I get from people is, how can you get your abs symmetrical, you know? What are the exercises for you to get your abs symmetrical? Guys, I've explained this plenty of times. You can't. You're just genetically gifted with whatever you're going with abs. I'm sorry, but it's just what it is, you know? Some people have crooked abs. Some people have just 4 abs. Some people have 12. Some people have 6. Some people have 5. It's just what it is. It's just whatever you're gifted with genetically, you're just going to have it. You just have to work around it. That doesn't mean you cannot improve on your core. Of course, you can by doing certain type of exercises, but you cannot strange, you know, you cannot change the structure. A structure is just genetics. You know, you gotta tell your parents, you know, whatever they gave you. I'm so lucky to have really symmetrical abs. You know, thanks to my parents. Thank God. But as you see, my calves, they suck. You know, like, I do so much things with my calves, and it takes this amount of growth for the last 2 to 3 years. You know what I mean? So, but that doesn't mean I'm not gonna stop. You know, of course, I'm gonna train them. You know, structure-wise, you know, they will definitely change, but you need to understand, guys, there are some certain type of muscle groups we're in, and you know, at the end of the day, you just can't do much about it. You have to work around it, okay? All right, my take on abs, guys, if you are structurally not gifted with symmetrical abs, just do the best that you can, you know, try to work around it, try to add some exercises, just change the, you know, variations of hitting those muscles. You can still make it look better, but you cannot change any structure of it, okay? For example, if you see The Rock, right? The Rock has weird abs for some reason, you know? Like, he's got an amazing body, but he's just, have, you know, he just has weird abs. But that's his structure. Doesn't mean he doesn't, you know, he doesn't look good. He looks freaking awesome. Like, I love his physique, man. Like, I want to have his physique, you know what I mean? Like, he's massive and big and big arms. But, you know, when it comes to his ab development, it's just not the best, you know. So we all have certain areas where we, you know, we're not technically gifted. With my calves, not the best freaking calves in the planet, you know, so I have to, you know, work my butt off. So, you know, that's just my 2 cents on it. I would do another separate ab routine, and make sure you guys follow that and watch it after my prep, obviously, you know. So yeah, guys. Alright, don't forget to like my stuff, comment, subscribe, share my videos. You know, thanks for the support. I'm signing out, the AKA the Sri Lankan Gorilla, guys. We are out. Peace.